machine. It's my way, do it like that. Now repair, you don't be scared or afraid. Just like that, come my way.
Yeah, I said do that, baby, all night long. And I'ma turn off all my phones. You know I hate it when I'm left on red. But he make it all up in the bed. And he take me out dining on none but the best. He got off white on right, damn, he could dress. Making plans from the east.
Hey guys, welcome back for another video. My name is Asia, and if you're new here, please subscribe and leave a comment for different videos ideas, because I don't know what videos to make. So, you know, give me some ideas, help me out. But today I'll be doing a tutorial on how to do a ponytail on thick and natural hair, because I know it's hard. I know it's hard to do a ponytail on thick natural hair, so I'm gonna show you how to do it. So first you need to part your hair into two, like from ear to ear. It don't have to be a perfect part, just part it through the middle. Okay, so once you got your part, get a hair tie and tie up the back. So it should look like this. Just a part right here. It don't gotta be straight, it don't gotta be perfect. It'll be good. Then you want to take the spray bottle, spray your hair. I mostly spray the perimeter of my hair because that is weird. I'll be putting in the gel. And now I'll be using this hair butter. And you can get this off of Instagram from Curl Central. I'll probably put a picture right here of like the Instagram, but it's like homemade, has all natural oils in it, and I used it one time and it makes my hair really soft, so you should try it. It looks like this, and I just take some and put it in my hand. I rub it together. You have to rub it together. You can use a moisturizer, a conditioner, a leave-in conditioner, whatever you use on your hair. And then I just put it on my hair. But really get your ends, because you really need to get your ends. Get your ends. We need them ends healthy. Okay. So now that I did that, get some eco styling gel. Or whatever gel you use, wet line, whatever you use. And you know, get some gel. Just place it on here. And then you want to get the hard brush. Hard brush, you brush it up. And then you want to get the soft brush. Then you want to get the second hair tie. Yes.
Repeat.
No. Okay, now that you got the first part and a ponytail all gelled up and everything, you want to take the back part out with the scrunchie and do the same thing with it. So what you want to do is get some water. I'm gonna take some more of this butter. This, put it on my hand. I'm gonna put some more water in my ear because I don't feel like I put enough water. Take some more of this, rub it in my hands, put it all throughout my hair. See, I look how that butter made my curl back. Look at this. I like this part. That one little part made my curl look boom. And all this shedding hair out of my head. Okay, so now you want to bring the hair up. You want to bring the hair up into the other ponytail. So like they look like one. I'm going to bring your hair back here. Gel on the side. Take the hard brush and brush it up. And then get the soft brush and brush. Then you want to take all of that. just fluff it out how you want it. And then boom, you can do your edges, but I normally don't do my edges, so I'm not gonna do my edges. But this is how you get your hair in a ponytail with thick, natural hair. This is how you do it. So, if you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want some other hair videos, please comment down below so I can make more hair videos. So I can make some more hair videos. So stay tuned for the next natural hair video. Bye.